Holy Bible, Acts chapter 19, verse 13. But some of the Jews who went from place to place driving out evil spirits took it on themselves to make use of the name of the Lord Jesus over those who had evil spirits, saying, I give you orders, by Jesus, whom Paul is preaching.